Welcome to the Birth Center at St. Rose Dominican San Martin Hospital. I'm Janelle Keela, and I'm here to talk about the different types of birthing and pain relief options available at San Martin. The way you decide to give birth is a very personal decision. At San Martin, we try to accommodate a variety of different birth methods. Having a baby is an exciting and sometimes anxious time for moms. We understand that delivering your baby is not a one-size-fits-all model, especially when it comes to pain relief, so we offer a few different options. Having an unmedicated delivery is always an option for moms delivering at San Martin. This simply means that you're having a vaginal birth and have elected not to take any form of pain medication. In terms of pain relief options, pain medications are available to our moms in labor. In the earliest parts of labor, if you're experiencing a lot of pain, you have the option of receiving pain medications through an IV if your doctor approves it for your situation. These medications are narcotics and can sedate you and your baby, so they are only used in the early part of the labor process. Another pain relief option is an epidural, which is very commonly used. An epidural is an anesthetic or numbing agent that's injected through a very thin tube in your back. It numbs you from the waist down, which allows you to be an active participant during childbirth, as you'll be completely alert when it's time to greet your newborn. A relatively new form of pain relief for Southern Nevada moms is now available for moms giving birth at San Martin. It's called nitrous oxide, commonly referred to as laughing gas. Nitrous oxide has actually been used safely for years in other states and countries. It is a mixture of 50% nitrous oxide and 50% oxygen, which is breathed through a mask or a mouthpiece. Nitrous oxide is a non-opioid option that can replace the need for narcotic medications commonly used for pain. Nitrous oxide must be ordered by your physician. The pain-relieving effects of nitrous oxide vary. For most moms, nitrous oxide takes effect within seconds and offers immediate relief of pain and anxiety. Some women say it helps take the edge off of the peak of the contractions so they can handle the labor pain better, while others experience stronger pain relief. The great thing about nitrous oxide is you hold your own mask, so you decide when to use it and how much you need. Your nurse will guide you and supervise your positioning and your movement. Nitrous oxide has not been shown to have a negative effect on your baby. It is the only method of pain relief used for labor that is cleared from your body through your lungs. As soon as you pull the mask away, the effects of breathing the gas are gone in a few seconds. As always, we're here to answer any questions you may have. We want to help make sure your delivery is an amazing experience for your entire family.